Ladies and gentlemen, JLG here, back with yet another No Man's Sky video. Last time we left off, we had turned in 15 Gravitino balls for 500 and something thousand credits. So this time, we've made a little bit more room on our ship. We've got room for 17 more balls. So you know what we're doing, right? We're going Gravitino ball hunting. If you haven't played No Man's Sky yet, this needs to be a thing that you do. If you have played No Man's Sky and you haven't done this yet, dude, you really, really need to get into this. This will be... It's a gold mine. And that's gold, too. Oh, my God. We gotta stop here. There's gold. Why are you not landing? Land here. There's gold here. Jesus, come on. So this is gold. It is valuable. And it is mine. How valuable, you say? Oh, I don't know. 220 a unit. Hostiles approaching. Oh, shit. Fuck. Ah, he keeps moving. Fuck. Alright, you're being attacked. Get in the ship. Get in the ship! I wish I could shoot from within. Crap. Alright, he's gone. That one's gone. Now we got these fucking little animals. This was not a good idea. Get up on the rock. Fuck you. Oh my God, they're everywhere. I didn't kill him. Are you fucking serious? Alright.
Hostiles approaching.
God damn it. We're not gonna get to mine this, are we? We're definitely not gonna get to mine this. Fuck you. Alright. Come on. Can you hurt this guy? Alright, yeah, you can. He's gonna shoot at me. Son of a dick. Come on. Where is he? Eat a dick. I don't got time for this. Got a neutrino module. Got some more modules.
Toxic protection falling.
Damn. That was way more intense than I wanted to deal with. I don't care. I'm here to collect my debris. Because that's the only thing for sure here. So we were mining gold. I guess let's get back to it. Sucks that we blew up so much of it, got so little in return. Are there any balls nearby? At least make it worth the effort. There's one. And let's just go get the ball. I don't have time. Get the fuck out of here. This is a botched run. Whoa, we got way up here. Okay, let's go this way. Let's go to this mound. Maybe I'll feel a little better about myself after we land there. Balls nearby, but you know what we, oh, there is one. Yeah, and there's this fucking piece of shit. What are you gonna do now, son? Can't handle me. All right, let's get up here. I think if we go inside the building, we'll be safe. So let's do that. Seats, a device. What is it doing? I got some credits. Sentinels were deactivated. That's great. So let's see. Oh my gosh. I didn't know that. There's definitely a lot of room here. A lot of room for potential improvement. Alright, let's gotta fuck off. I definitely wanna hit this beacon here. Alright, we need to find more Gravitino balls. We're not gonna find any here, so. Let's depart. I'm thinking this direction. We don't want to stay up here too long. We need to find sexy Gravitino balls and move on. We need to make this quick. Let's drop down here. I saw some green shards. It means aluminum, I'm pretty sure of. Come on. Really? You're such a dick. Are you sure there's nowhere to land? I'm pretty sure there is. How this decides where is a good idea to land and where isn't is beyond me. I mean, that looks brilliant, right? That's fucking amazing. There's an alien stone over there. Oh, that debris. That debris. Where's it going? Oh, there's two. I want to grab these. This is important. We got to learn some words. unacceptable. And gas. Ugh, yeah. I know, when I'm kind of gassy, yeah, it's pretty unacceptable. So there's a ball. I saw an animal. Running around over there. Looked huge. We got creatures. Got creatures. So I'm gonna grab this ball. And book it back to the ship. Definitely Sentinel Force. I have yet to be able to combat them. So far away. Holy crap. And he's just hammering on me. It's nuts. Grab this. Great. The ship is all the way up there. Look at that parking job, right? Couldn't land on a hill. Yet, it doesn't need to touch. Or any ground, for that matter. That's amazing. That's amazing. Ship, and we're out of here. There was an animal I saw. Somewhere over here. I want to find it again, because that was big. I'm thinking we get up on top of a hill. Maybe another hill that we park sideways on? That sounds like a good idea. I'm gonna stop right here. There we go. Finally, we got a landing spot. It's actually going to accept. Oops, that's not the right button. Smoked. Smoked. Yes. Okay. Whoa.
Hostiles approaching.
Nice. That's just gonna go rolling all the way down the hill. Another, there's a small creature there. I think that's similar to the one that's been bugging us. Come on. I don't think I can get it from here. It needs to get out from behind the, there it goes. I don't see any balls. I do. I see one. Hurry. There's already a drone in the area. Come on. Oh no. Is it really? It is. Get this crap off my... off me. Any others? Any others? Took a few shots at him and it didn't do much, so I'm bouncing out of here. This is turning out to be a lot harder than I thought. Alright, and our thrusters are out, which is fine. We should have nothing. Okay, so anywhere we stop, we're gonna need plutonium. That's a magical, wonderful thing. Let's go this way. I don't know if we've been this way or not. But wherever we stop, it needs to have plutonium, like right here. Or better yet, right here, because there's a drop pod and plutonium. And that pod's probably gonna have a suit upgrade. That suit upgrade means more slots. And more slots means more gravitino balls. Did you know all that? I did. And that makes me happy. But we just spent 50,000 units upgrading the suit, you said. That doesn't make much sense, you say. Fuck off. My language. I'm definitely not best friends with your mom, that's for sure. That's definitely kind of creepy. I don't want to be best friends with your mom. Oh, shit. Grab the debris and get out of here. Come on. Trigger. There we go. Got a neutrino module. Let's bounce. Oh, no. We don't have any plutonium. Fuck. Come on. I need plutonium. I don't know if that's enough. I'm pretty sure if I just destroy these guys, I might have a little bit more time. Oh, he's broadcasting. Come on. Oh, shit. Alright, we gotta go. We gotta go. Let's get in the ship. Charge our thrusters. Okay, bounce. We're safe for another round. I'm looking at that. That looks interesting. Is that a... Oh, okay. It's not like an alien ship or monolith or anything like that. There's an abandoned building nearby. I'm thinking we're making one more stop. Somewhere around here. I mean, that seems like a good idea. Let's stop up here, up top of this hill. Stuff? Nothing. That is boring as fuck. There's a sentinel. But there's this shit down here. There's something down here, and I want it. It's probably in a cave. Yeah, it's in a cave. I don't know how to get to it. Where'd it go? Over there. There's probably a cave over here. Yeah, there is. Or not. Okay. How do we get to it? I guess we could just blow a hole. And dig to it. But I'm thinking there's just a cave. I'd rather go to a cave. And there's somebody coming. Fuck. Of course it is. I'm gonna blow a hole down.
Warning, sentinel drone.
There's a drone up there. If you can't get to me, we'll be fine. Please don't be violent. Please don't be violent. It's docile. Great. They're up top. They don't know I'm up here. But they're looking for me. Oh, shit. There's the opening. Crap. That was the cave opening. So we need to stay away from that. Oh, there is a green ball over here. Do you think the drone, the Sentinel forces will, I'm gonna hide here. Get them to go away. Because I want to grab that green ball. And it's right there. I guess I just go grab it anyways. I mean, they must know I'm down here. He's having a field day. So what did we just grab? I don't even know. Human pearl. What is it? Something worth 27,500 units, that's for sure. So if I keep moving, do you think they'll finally give up? I mean, there's a bunch of pearls down here. It's crazy. I'm just... Okay, inventory's full. Support systems up. There we go. So these pearls, dude, they don't show up. They're not showing up on the scans. But we're grabbing them. My god. Alright. So now they're all showing up on the scans. But we grabbed them all. Get out of the way. Is this permanent? No, it's not. Okay, cool. But this is the end of the cave. Okay. They're definitely not gonna stop hunting for me. But they're not coming down here. So I guess that's good. We got room on our ship. Yes, we do. Our ship is actually right above us. Which is amazing. So let's keep going as far as we can. Looks like this might be the end. Oh, well, maybe not. Get this out of the way. Yes. tell. It looks like it. Yeah, just a bunch of iron. So let's, I mean, we have a bunch of iron. That's nice. It's real nice. But we need to go. I was hoping there would be another... Oh, there is. There's one right here. Yes. And there's this giant shard of aluminum. Oh, no. I was full. Oh, can we get any of this crap out of here? Yes, we can. Plutonium, I'm not getting rid of. We might need that in a pinch. There's another one. Did this come back? Is this guy laying him? I gave him heridium. We'll see what happens. My god, I think he's laying him. Oh, no, maybe not. Okay, so that I can't get him again. Setting. I'm getting bored waiting, dude. Come on. There you go. Where are you going? Where are you going? I mean, yes, I have that already. Oh my god. Alright, I'm leaving. You're taking too damn long. So our ship is up there. Do this. Let's take a shot.
Weapon charge depleted.
Get back on our ship. Blast the hell out of here. Go back over to space and sell these goodies. So we found, apparently, Gravitino balls are not the only super valuable items out there. Apparently, these little turds are too. Albumin pearls. That's amazing. Absolutely amazing. So we've got 1, 2, 6, 7, 10, 11. So we got 11. Okay, and we got some other materials that we can probably get rid of. So let's go to space station something or other. Oh, I was looking at the wrong marker. This one is right here. It's actually pretty close. We actually took out a rock. So that's cool. Space station. Nero. Excellent. So. Now here's the question. Do we go back down and get some more goodies? I mean, I suppose we could. Why not, right? I mean, there's so much of the planet we haven't even seen, even explored. Or do we keep going? We have our hyperdrive is 80% charged. So we could jump to the next system and see what we can find there. I'm not entirely sure. I'm thinking we go to the next system. Because who knows what we'll find there. I mean, we've got now a pretty hefty chunk of change again. We could just keep going forever, for sure, but I also really like exploring. I'm thinking exploring. Yeah, the more I talk about it, the more I want to do it. The albumin pearl sold for 53,000 credits apiece. Holy shit, it was almost double the value in this trade network. No freaking way. Oh my god. That is unbelievable. That was amazing. Ow. Damn. Wow. So we have more 9 stars there on that achievement. That is freaking. Dude, wow. Wow. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this has been No Man's Sky. I'm JLG. We'll pick this up in the next episode where we head to the next system. If you like this video, hit that like button and subscribe. Otherwise, I'll see you next time.